okay. Dagger bone. Okay. Fuck the money. Take the shotgun. Headshot! Oh, this is bad. Hook under control! Car under control! Oh, la 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 la. Okay. OW! Oops. Okay, come on! Come on! Shit! Oh fuck. Zero! Oh. Oh shite. Wait. What? Is he gonna screw us? Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Theo.
Thanks. My luck was about to run out back there.
Don't thank me just yet.
Wait. He's pulling us over.
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. It didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive.
Felix? Felix!
Oh! Felix got wrecked.
Go, damn it! Go!
Okay. Demonic, really?
I'm taking the money. All. I'm sorry, Floyd. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone. Anyone. This is the only way to make you understand.
Felix, don't do this. We're like family.
We are family. That will never change.
What the fuck?
Be sure to take care of your sister. Keep her out of trouble.
Seriously, what's going on?
Goodbye.
Felix!
Tell Hyperion they can track their fancy case all they want, but I'm taking the money.
Felix! It's booby trapped!
There goes the money.
Oh no!
Okay. Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
Oh! Someone dropped the base! Pissed off? Sad? Uncooled?
Oh man!
Oh.
No!
Incredible!
Oh, his illusion thing?
Bossanova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later. Once you come back to me for your reward.
That's...
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
That was Moxey. Shit, cow. Okay.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop. Okay, I don't want to talk about it right now.
Well.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. The case exploded, but he got away.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's going to be $10 million worth
of... You have any better ideas?
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
Yeah. We guess like we have to live. A shield, always useful.
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those, and we're all set.
Hey, is that? Oh!
Try to roll with the fall!
Try to roll. Okay! Shit is feeling better! But something tells me I took the easiest stuff. I just took a shield and... That was it!
Reed,
I bet I could take something else.
Okay?
But still... This is getting one too... Holy shit, I think we're up to... 40
Reed.
Minutes?
Stay up there and be careful. Or is unstable.
Oh yeah, we kind of figured that out.
We have a robot with us.
I think I'm okay.
Good, as it doesn't look like there's a safe way down to help you. So, figure a way out of there.
Oh.
What's down there?
Thanks for sunshine. There's something down there. There's a button, there's technology. Atlas weapon parts.
there's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, looks like a few weapons, and...
Where?
Yeah.
Dangerous.
Oh, lordy!
No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora. These models were never even released.
Gun freak. So, what do you get?
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlassio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look! It tells time and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem. Give me
a
math
problem. Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but man, to the right people, Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
Sweet.
Oh, Sasha, let's grab what we can and get out of here quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
There's a... No, not that one.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. I think that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
This is bad.
All right. Big...
Atlas. So... the computer... Oh... It's a key. It's a goddamn key to...
Reset. Identification required.
Oh, fuck.
So... Is it just me, or does that look...
incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
That's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
Oh, wait. Now the alarm's gonna go off because there was no identification.
No idea.
Well, we got what we came for. So let's go, Sasha.
Oh, already?
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna just try to pry these apart before we...
Pandora?
Is that a map?
So she's the crazy out there. Is that a map? I don't know. It's so confusing. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault. And then I'll probably kill you.
Handsome, yeah, I fucking knew it! Bullshit! I called the shot! We saw it coming! Devil on the shoulder. We are fucked! Oh.
Lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically, we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discovered the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
That actually is. Agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Well...
Next time on Tales of... Shit is going down. Oh man! Okay. you and 35% play kept you cool. You and 85% plays let Shade accompany you. Yes. You and players warned Felix. You and players the mask. Okay. You and played ladder bot to evacuate. Only 63%. Okay. You and 85% played trust Shasha. Yes. 17%. Well, I'm gonna put it there because I'm playing a long time here. I'm probably gonna cut videos anyway. So, hope you like this. Like and subscribe. And I hope you really like this. I will see you all in episode 2 of The Tales from the Borderlands. This has been Simon. And it has been a pleasure playing the game. See you around. Bye bye.